Today's video is going to allow you to become a master of Google Chrome from a designer's perspective. I've handpicked and sourced 5 Chrome extensions that you really don't want to miss out on as a graphic designer. Of course, it goes without saying you will need Google Chrome as an installed browser on your computer beforehand, but let's now look at those 5 different extensions that we can snap up totally for free. The first extension is called Site Palette. And after heading to the download, make sure you install the extension for Chrome and then restart your browser. For me, it didn't work right away, but after I restarted Chrome, everything was working just fine. So this nifty extension allows you to grab colors from a web page instantaneously with just one click and into a kind of color palette. From there, you can make customizations to the selected colors and then save them accordingly. You might want to keep them for future design projects or something like that. Now this is really handy if, say, you're browsing the net for design inspiration and then you kind of stumble across a website that has some really neat color scheming going on. You can then just grab this color palette and then head into your next creative design project with those colors in hand. The next extension is one of my all-time favorites, and as designers, we spend countless hours sitting and staring at computer monitors. Now I know myself, I personally clock around 8 to 10 hours every single day. Now of course, this is pretty negative and it's detrimental to your health over the long period. But if we limit the brightness and the harshness of the screens, we can make some headway into protecting our eyes. Now Dark Reader allows you to manually switch to dark mode on almost any website that you're on, as well as having a few other settings to play around with such as contrast, sepia, grayscale, and so on. I mean, just check out how sleek Google is looking in dark mode. It's a pretty neat extension, and considering it's free, it's one that's going to benefit you and many designers out there. Blue Button is the next extension in today's video, and this thing really allows you to go under the hood of a website with just one single click. When you've installed this extension, you will be able to see title, tags, metadata, scripts, style sheets, and so much more on pretty much any website that you want to. You might be asking yourself, why is that useful? Well, this allows you to grasp how certain websites operate in terms of SEO. Which of course is great for you website designers out there, but also for those of you who have websites yourself. It's kind of like a spy weapon for your daily internet usage. So here's an extension for Chrome that might get you inspired and those creative juices flowing. As being someone who's creative, I'm pretty sure you like looking at things that are design-based or design-orientated. Well, the Google Arts and Culture extension basically shows you a piece of artwork every time you open a new window in Google Chrome. That is if you come into the menu of this extension and then change the setting from being shown artwork every day to every time you open up a new browser window. So you might be greeted with an expressionist masterpiece or maybe a cubist example of art. But whatever it is, it probably beats that bland and that boring Google homepage. You do still have a nifty button in the bottom right that shows you your top sites of your browsing history. So Nimbus Screen Capture is one of the best ways to capture your screen completely for free. You can snap up an image or even a video with audio with this function too. This is all from one extension, remember, and there is even an option to record your webcam. You simply need to head into the settings and make sure you're using the right quality and everything is the way you want it to be. And you can capture specific locations of your screen or the entire thing completely. There is a free and a paid version of this extension, but the free version is good enough and it's right there in the top right waiting for you to make use of anytime you need to capture your screen on your browser. Now I have made a video like today's on different Google Chrome extensions for graphic designers. So if you think something is missing from today's list, there's a pretty good chance it's in that first video, and you can check out that video linked on screen right now. But until next time guys, design your future today. Peace.